The Teutonic Knights are a great example of how arms and armor evolved. They span from the time of the Crusades through to the height of armor at the beginning of the 15th century. So